September 21st, 1987. It's been 1 year since I first went inside that house. I have to finish what I started. What I am about to do has not been approved by the Vatican.
Going in there.
wild hope lies for you, preacher. I'm working short with boys, Ned, Jess and Martin. Have you seen them? Who's Gary? I'm bleeding now.
Thank you. Buffer notes from Lisa.
recall seal is blocking my way. Thank you. It's like Eberron. I know your secret! Put out your eyes! You can't hide anymore! Be clear! She is always with you! You belong to her!
Beep.
Kid got your power right.
Dude, we're talking some blood. It's so dark, I can't see the light anymore.
I got here as fast as I could. Let's go, Lisa.
I'm not Lisa.
My God, Amy, is that you?
In 6669, there is a threat. It's just me, Gary, who did this.
Who's Gary?
There is a woman here. This woman hurt me.
You did this to yourself?
The first interference you did to terminate me. I've been there for everything. Everything.
Thank you. Mr. and Mrs. Martin? Hello? Hello? Abby, let's go back to the basement.
You're close up, dearie.
Let's go, you need to get better.
What about dearie this bigger? You shouldn't save her, should you?
That's enough.
She's here with me, you go.
We are doing this here and now.
All by yourself. Go ahead! Please, your little stick at me!
Father Allred, Mr. Martin?
Your body's daddy! Please!
I'm not going in there. Hot gun, open fire. doctor, stop the doctor, stop the doctor, stop the doctor. There you are, you! Somebody please help me. This is too much for me. I'm so afraid. Please let me escape this place. I just want to go home. I'll do whatever you want. Just take me away from here. I swear it. So you're the one behind all this. In the name of the Lord, I demand to know what the hell is going on here. Well, you have come this far. I suppose you deserve some answers. Fine, you get three questions, but no more. Me? I am a normal human being, just like you. My mission is to prepare this world for the Antichrist. To do this, I give the second death to my chosen people. Another spirit preparing the way for the Antichrist. The two of us together must fulfill the profane Sabbath. Oh, do not fret. Malthus has already been summoned to this plane. Did you really think you could prevent his arrival? A simple procedure once the vessel is prepared. First, we carve out their face with the ritual knife. Then we pass a living newborn through the opening and wait for a response. And that, God, is how you make a portal to hell. Are we done chatting? I think you have stood in my way long enough. Gift to prepare your mind and body for the unspeakable to enter. You could not withstand its presence without it. Why so long, says priest? You should be thanking me. Oh God, the town, you always know the twins were on the ocean. But you could not resist chasing after lost souls. I suppose you wish they were real, just like the late Mrs. Martin. That is how I know you would come to me. My beloved Amy. She was the perfect vessel for the second death. But then you came and screwed it all up. No matter, once you have completed your journey, she will be mine again. Are we done chatting? I think you have stood in my way long enough.
foil to find my guilty force power of the unspeakable. You will make a fine sacrifice. A guard. Red on spider. mouth is the earth. I found the perfect vessel to take that armor upon herself. But we both know how that turned out. You have pursued me as far as I will go. All we want of us get out alive. I will make you the first mortal to witness the prophet's sabbath, and the first to be consumed by it. But before I do, I will let you in on the secret. Yuri does not like you. bad. L.A. Tabooier in front of the bus. Seabold on the galaxy and Avis. Seabold Mother and Furia and Spiritus Immortus. Bad Trinitas Profana. I'm so sorry. I couldn't save you. Amen. Down there was truly unspeakable, but I destroyed it with the help of the Lord. No evil. You destroyed a mighty demon and disrupted the profane Sabbath. But the unspeakable is still out there. It must be hunted down and destroyed. You've grown stronger, John. I can see it. I need spiritual warriors like you. June! Lisa, what are you doing here?
June, please don't go. You don't have to keep fighting. We can leave this place together. Live the rest of our lives in peace.
Lisa, I still have so many questions. I need to figure all this out or I'll never be able to rest. Let's go fight some demons! I trust you. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
will go. Evo, you sealed up the demonic force within the crucible.
Is it finally over?
For now, but we did not fully destroy Geryon, his unholy trinity. Someday the war will return. Until then, I'm going to war with the unspeakable. I need people like you, John.
Father, last year when I first met Amy, I saw the devil. He trained me. I don't think I'll ever be free of Amy. I don't think my faith will ever be as strong as it once was.
I don't think that's true, Evo. You know the devil is real, and so you know the Lord is real. True faith looks forward, not back. Your journey is just beginning. Let me be your teacher.
Thank you.
they want from me? Why are you tormenting me like this? I don't know how you ended up here, I just...
Forgive me!